In World War I, Russia formed the Women's Battalion of Death, an all-female combat unit led by Maria Bochkareva to boost morale and fight on the Eastern Front. The Hundred Years' War, fought between England and France from 1337 to 1453, lasted for 116 years.